about money.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Now subhanallah, where I'm standing right now, there used to be a bench. And on this bench, our beloved brother Ali Bennett, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy on his soul. He used to sit here in the times of difficulty. He used to reflect on life and he used to pray to Allah. Right now, Ali Bennett, Allah yarhamhu, is not with us anymore. And this bench, it's not here anymore either. Nothing in life is forever. And what better time to reflect on this during this time of COVID-19. SubhanAllah, we've lost so many advantages we had before during Ramadan that we can't do this Ramadan. We can't pray Taraweeh, we can't go to the mosque. And you know, it's a perfect time to sit at home and reflect. To sit at home and ponder over all the blessings we had before and thank Allah for the blessings that we still have before we lose them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. May Allah grant you a blessed Ramadan and make all the pain that you are going through during this hard time easy on you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.